Today, I will talk about Pablo Escobar. In full name, Pablo Emilio Escobar Gaviria was a Colombian drug lord and narco-terrorist who founded and was the sole leader of the Medellin cartel. Called the King of Cocaine, Escobar is the wealthiest criminal in history, having accumulated an estimated net worth of $30 billion by the time of his death, equivalent to $59 billion in today's inflation. Born in Rio Negro and raised in Medellin, Escobar studied at Medellin University, but left without graduating. He instead began engaging in criminal activity, selling illegal cigarettes and fake lottery tickets, as well as participating in motor vehicle theft. In the early 1970s, he began to work for various drug smugglers, often kidnapping and holding people for ransom. In 1976, Escobar founded the Medellin cartel, which distributed powder cocaine and established the first smuggling routes into the US. Escobar's infiltration into the US created an exponential demand for cocaine, and by 1980s, it was estimated Escobar led monthly shipments of 70 to 80 tons of cocaine into the country from Colombia. As a result, he quickly became one of the richest people in the world. In 1991, Escobar surrendered to authorities and was sentenced to 5 years imprisonment of host of charges, but struck a deal of no extradition with Colombian President Cesar Gaviria, with the ability to be housed in his own self-built prison, La Catedral. In 1992, Escobar escaped and went into hiding when authorities attempted to move him to more standard holding facility, leading to a nationwide manhunt. As a result, the Medellin cartel crumbled, and in 1993, Escobar was killed in his hometown by Colombian National Police, a day after his 44th birthday. Escobar had that much money that he burned $1 million to be warm. Pablo Escobar is the biggest drug dealer in all world history. And if you enjoyed this video, then press like button. If you want to see more content like this, press subscribe. We'll be right back.